First of all, thank you everyone here. Thank you so much for being here. It feels really, really fantastic to be a part of such an amazing film on such a huge scale. And I'm feeling really, really, really happy. And it's been a really memorable experience. I can't actually say it in words enough how amazing it's been. And yeah, I hope you all like it.
Right, talking about the chemistry, what do you have to say? Kyun itna aisa pyar? Matlab, the songs are you know, breaking all the records, shattering all the records across the globe.
How can I say about that? I think it's up to the audiences, right? I mean, they have to decide how they like it.
But you also love the chemistry, right? You do.
Obviously, I do.
Of course, we are loving it. And now, ladies and gentlemen, the men who've actually, you know, put in their heart, their soul, and of course, the money, the producers, give it up for UV Creation, say, Pramod, Vamsi, and Vikram, ladies and gentlemen, the Kamal Ka Trio.
Just waiting for the final day and hope audience also will love it and will be blessed with it.
Of course.
Thanks everyone like who liked the trailer and all. प्रेशर तो अभी है पिक्चर में तो उतना प्रेशर नहीं था
अभी है
या जब मीडिया के सामने आता लाइक व्हेन यू कम इन फ्रंट ऑफ मीडिया नाउ दिस इज मोर प्रेशर देन मेकिंग ए मूवी
रेड द लाइन इट्स द बिगेस्ट एक्शन फिल्म फ्रॉम इंडिया सो दैट्स अ प्राउड मोमेंट फॉर टी सीरीज बिकॉज इट्स अ फर्स्ट वेंचर इन टू साउथ वी आर डूइंग अ बायलैंग्वल फिल्म एंड थैंक्स टू द एंटायर टीम ऑफ साहो एंड वी आर वेरी वेरी प्राउड टू बी एसोसिएटेड विद दिस फिल्म
This film is a step ahead of Bahubali. I'd like to thank Prabhas for showing the confidence that he has in me from Bahubali to now. And I'd like to wish the entire team all the very best.
And thank you.
Jitna I think script ka demand tha aur jitna mujhse ho paya maine kiya. And I think ki main bahut hi, I'm in very good hands as you saw the trailer. So no matter what happens, they will make me look good. So... I'm happy about that.
We showed him as a police, so he saw it right.
Yeah.
So, yes, can you ask in English? Yeah, my character is like, he's a police officer. But, you know, the situations and all turn into different ways, so you need to watch the film after that.
Okay, have you dubbed it in Hindi or somebody
dubbing
on your face?
That's my voice there.
Okay. Was it difficult?
Yeah, like
to speak Hindi certain
words?
Yeah,
I can
words?
Read and write Hindi, but we don't speak at home, so it was a little difficult, but yeah, I managed. Yeah, coming out of Bahubali was not easy. It was a little difficult. But even this film, we took 2 years. I think my fans are going to kill me for that. But, you know, yeah, Sujeet designed this film in, this film is mostly on the screenplay based, so there are a lot of twists and turns. It's very interesting the way he wrote the script. So it's interesting for me. Hope the audience say that they like the character.
मैं बस ये कहूँगी कि बहुत मेरी बॉडी बहुत दुख रही है बहुत ही और बहुत फिजिकली इंटेंस साल रहा है स्ट्रीट डांस एक्चुअली अगले साल रिलीज हो रही है सो आई हैव सॉरी यस यस वी शॉट इट एंड तो ऐसा आई मीन फील हो रहा है कि थोड़ा सा आराम मिले पर अभी प्रमोशंस भी शुरू हो गए बट आई एम सो एक्साइटेड बिकॉज बहुत ही बड़ी बात है ki I get to be a part of such amazing movies and this is my first multilingual film Saaho and I think that to be a part of that is a very very big thing for me so I'm very very excited for World Saaho Day on the 30th
big film is not about the big name but the time he has spent for the film that made the film big I think he has dedicated 4 years of his time and made the film.
Bahubali is different. It made history. So this we just want to make, like entertain this audience who watched Bahubali and my fans. We're just trying that. There's nothing compared to Bahubali.
I think the fact that both the movies are so different from each other, and I got to be a part of both the films. I think lucky me that I get to come on the big screen in such a short duration. Yeah.
No, I think this is very different because there's bike shots and all, you feel like that. But when you see the film, this is completely different film. That's a different film.
Awesome.
I didn't help her in Telugu. She was very good. But in Hindi, she helped me a lot.
So how was the, whole mahol kaisa rehta tha set pe, behind the set? Kaisa aapka experience tha Shraddha Prabhas ke saath kaam karne ka? And same for you.
I think main jitna bolu wo kam hai. The whole team, UV Creations, when I was in Hyderabad, they took me as a part of their family. And we shot this film within 2 years. So every time that I would go there, Hyderabad actually became my second home. And me and my team, we would be so excited to go back to Hyderabad, especially because of the kind of, jis tarah ka pyar inhone hume diya hai. We felt like we were at home, absolutely at home. And we were like, looking forward to going to set every day. And so much kindness, so much love, so much kindness from everyone. And of course, to work with Prabhas, I mean, I don't know where to start. He is, everyone knows he is, of course, he's a huge superstar, but he has the most amazing heart. So me and my team, we were just like in awe of that. So yeah, we had a blast.
Also,
Prabhas and the whole team, UV Creations team, as I said, ki bilkul ghar jaisa mahol ban gaya tha. So I think that everyone on the unit was so happy because if you feed people right,
right.
You work better. You feel better to come to set. And the best food I have ever had was on this set. And apart from the food also, as I said, there's so much respect that all of us got on the sets. So that was very, very, very valuable.
I've done only like 2 movies, so this is the second movie. So yeah, working with Prabhas sir, it's an amazing experience actually. More than a hero, I know him like as a person. I love his nature and he's so amazing person. So working with him was like much easier. I mean, easier than what I thought actually. So it's great experience, yeah.
Yeah, actually I don't want to do 2 years for this film. I don't want to give because I already gave 4 years for Bahubali. But the action sequences and all, we need a lot of preparation and all. So like almost some action scenes, they were working for almost a year for one action scene that Abu Dhabi changed.
Yeah, we had like so much of pre-production. So, I mean, normally things when we start for the action things, we just go and shoot and, we discover a lot of problems when we're doing the actions. The thing what we're doing here is we had so many rehearsals, so many prep days, which took us gaps between the shoots and the shoot days were less, So on shooting in some locations, it's not so easy actually. So we needed that paperwork and the prep work. That's the reason we actually spent so much time in the pre-production. That's a gap we have.
See, we back or hum always content ko back karte hain. Aur yes, is type ki jo film mein hoti hai, jisme itna bharpoor action hota hai. Aur jis tarike se ye film mount ki gayi hai, I guess aapne khud hi apne question mein jawab de diya ki itni badi film. To mera craze इस फिल्म को बैक करने का यही था कि एक बहुत बड़ी फिल्म दर्शकों को दिखाई जाए तो लेकिन हर फिल्म आपने देखा हम हिंदी मीडियम भी किए हमने तुम्हारी सुल्लू भी किया हर टाइप की फिल्में वी बैक आई वांट टू थैंक द एंटायर टीम अगेन उन्होंने काफ़ी इसमें हमें मिल के हमने गाने बनाए डायरेक्टर वॉज वेरी कोऑपरेटिव इन टर्म्स ऑफ मेकिंग सॉन्ग के हम मुझे उस तरीके के गाने बनाने उनको चाहिए थे जिस जो हिंदी सिनेमा के ऑडियंस को भी बहुत पसंद आए तो इसलिए अगर आप गाने देखेंगे तो इट इज़ वी हैव मेड द सॉन्ग बायलैंगुअल नॉर्मली क्या होता है अगर आप कोई तेलुगु फिल्म बनाए तो वो गाने डब होते हैं बट ये गाने पहले हमने हिंदी में बनाए और उसके बाद रिकम्पोज करके उसको तेलुगु में भी किया एंड इन अदर लैंग्वेजेस आल्सो सो इसमें काफ़ी सबका कोऑपरेशन रहा है एंड हमने मिल के एक बहुत अच्छी एल्बम बनाई है इसमें साहो में
एंड आफ्टर दैट आई एम श्योर दिस इज अ ब्लॉकबस्टर
थैंक यू सर
सर हिंदी के जो फैंस हैं बहुत ही ज़्यादा आपके बढ़ चुके हैं
थैंक यू
हमने आपकी आवाज़ सुनी है हिंदी में लाइव हम सुनना चाहते हैं कुछ हिंदी के कुछ शब्द आपसे
व्हाट
डू यू लाइक टू से समथिंग इन हिंदी
सर सर
सम वर्ड्स फॉर योर फैंस नॉट फैंस डाई हार्ड फैंस
आई कैन से फैंस डाई हार्ड सर हिंदी नेक्स्ट टाइम सर
Sir, one more thing. At this moment, sir, at this moment, a lot of Telugu fans are watching you live. Kuch Telugu mein bhi aap kuch kehna chahein fans ko.
Love you all.